Dear Distinguished Senate President, confirmation of ministerial nominee. In accordance with Section 147, Subsection 2 of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria 1999 as amended, I have the honor to forward for confirmation by the Senate the nomination of Muazu Jaji Sambu from Taraba State as Minister of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. Copy of his CV is attached herewith. It is my hope that this submission will receive the usual expeditious consideration of the Senate. Please accept the single Senate President the assurances of my highest regards. Yours sincerely, Muhammadu Buhari. Letter from Mr. President. Dear Distinguished Senate President, request for confirmation of the appointment of 6 national commissioners and 1 resident electoral commissioner for the Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC. Pursuant to paragraph 14 of part 1 of the third schedule to the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria 1999 as amended, I hereby forward for the confirmation by the Senate the appointment of the underlisted nominees as national commissioners and resident electoral commissioner for the Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC. Mala Mohamed Haruna, Niger State, North Central, National Commissioner. Mrs. May Agbamiche Mbu, Delta State, South South, National Commissioner. Ukiagu Kenneth Nnamdi, Abia State, Southeast, National Commissioner. Major General A.B. Alkali, retired, Adamawa State, Northeast, National Commissioner. Engineer Professor Roda H. Gumus, Bayelsa State, South South, National Commissioner. Mr. Sam Olumekun, Ondo State, Southwest, National Commissioner. Olani, Olale, Ijale, Ondo State, Southwest, Resident Electoral Commissioner. The curricula vitae for the nominees are attached herewith. While trusting that the Senate will favorably consider this request and confirm the nominees in the usual expeditious manner, please accept the single Senate President the assurances of my highest consideration. Yours sincerely, Muhammadu Buhari.